In Mark 1:35, it says about Jesus getting up early one morning, going off to find a solitary place to go and pray alone. And I think if it's something that Jesus needed to do, then how much more do we need to do that? There's so many distractions at the moment, if you're working from home or you're just stuck inside, can't go out anywhere, that actually we do need a break from that kind of stuff, don't we? So what I'd recommend doing is going out for a walk, having a break, 15-20 minutes. You don't have to go anywhere particularly picturesque, you don't have to drive out anywhere, just walk out from your front door and give yourself time and space to kind of clear your thoughts before the craziness of the day. I'd recommend doing it sometime in the morning. If you put it off till lunchtime or the afternoon, then it's just going to get pushed back further, isn't it? Because there's always really important things that need dealing with that are just going to, I don't know, get in the way, I suppose. So I'd really recommend just having a break and giving yourself that time of rest, just as Jesus did as well. So, have a good day.